quickly uploaded these images onto AI, and the results were amazing. The initial pandemic was, we thought, you know, just gathering, segregating patients and quarantine, having facilities for quarantine is going to help us. But then we realized that there is something new in store. The number of patients started increasing, and we realized that RT-PCR or getting the kit itself, the equipment itself was going to be difficult. So the number of tests that we were doing per day was so abysmally low that we thought of doing X-ray chest. And eventually we realized within a month that digital radiography is going to be of immense help. Digital X-ray gave us a huge advantage in the sense they were fast, they were quick. We could deploy it in a portable fashion to wherever the patient population was. And these digital X-rays were much more easier for us to download and upload onto an AI platform. Now, our challenge was the results of RT-PCR were going to come only at the end of 24 hours or within a span of 12 to 24 hours. But the X-ray chest findings are to be going to be instantaneous. So we realized the very importance of uploading this X-ray chest, digital X-ray chest on the AI platform, and the results were amazing. This particularly helped us see something like basal consolidation, prominent bronchial markings, or ground glass appearance on the X-ray chest. These were findings which, though the patient was asymptomatic, was very much 100% useful in trying to segregate this patient into a triage area. Now, these patients who were suspect were immediately put on treatment for the simple reason that their X-ray chest showed findings of COVID-19. Their RT-PCR was by and large 70% positive. But we were not going to let these patients go away because these patients were definitely being diagnosed as either SARI, that is severe acute respiratory infections, or obviously something which is called as ILI. Now, this influenza-like illness or SARI patients were being triaged apart from the RT-PCR positive patients. And you'll be amazed to know that the RT-PCR results in these patients are almost going to be almost 80 to 85% positive. We actually went a step forward. We deployed a portable digital X-ray within the community itself. Now we were chasing the virus. The strategy of the Municipal Corporation of Greater Mumbai was to chase the virus. AI gave us an opportunity to identify the hotbeds. Now, AI is also going to tell us whether it's going to be a predictive value, because we realized that wherever we analyzed the X-ray chest on AI, we were going to identify hotbeds in other areas of the city also. Now, AI was related to such an extent that the residence of the patients was also being marked. It was red flag. And so patients coming from a particular area, we were able to identify these hotbeds purely on the findings of AI. So this gave us an opportunity to penetrate areas which we were trying to neglect. So sitting at one place, we were able to identify multiple hotbeds within the city of Mumbai, far away suburbs, apart from Worli as well as Dharavi.